17 is brought to you by the Tri-Optimum Corporation. It's been a beautiful day in New Atlanta. Central Atlanta in particular has a beautiful sunset right now. Temperatures are set to hit a monthly high of 28 degrees Celsius for the next 2 days. And the current visibility forecast for air traffic is hazy with pockets of Atlanta fog starting at 120 meters going into the weekend.
Citadel Station. As the leader in interplanetary research, Tri-Optimum strives to provide every employee a safe and enjoyable work environment where they can realize their full potential. But don't just take our word for it. Take our new hiree, Charlene Angel, for example.
Citadel Station is a lot more to me than any other place I've ever lived. It's more than just a great professional environment.
Remember, gentlemen, what I say stays here.
I'm currently attending to other affairs on the station, and I have a job for you. If you do it, you'll be rewarded. If you refuse, then you won't be leaving the station in the shop. I see a silent time. Remove the wood.
I'll make you a deal. Incorporate and I'll give you the implant you tried to steal, surgery and all. Consider it a gift. Besides, what surgeon would you prefer? Tri-Optimum's elite or some black market hack job? Fantastic. This is Shodan, the station's AI. She controls just about every system on Citadel Station. I need you to remove the ethical restraints. There's been a bit of an issue.